Having a high-end design isn't enough. You have to make sure that the design is able to withstand daily use cases and also fringe cases that involve users dropping the phone or damaging it in a countless number of different ways. Through these tests, we wanted to see just how tough the phone was and what kind of situations the phone can survive under. We started off by doing a slide test on the table, since many users often slide their phones across surfaces or even regular placing and lifting can cause wear and tear. We tried the test with the front as well as the back side of the device, and in both cases the phone was perfectly fine. We had a nail test first, where we dropped sharp nails onto the screen to see whether it would cause scratches on the display. On a 5X, passed with flying colors as the nails had no effect on the display. Next up, we used a sharp knife and the phone as a cutting board to slice apples into two. Even with much force, the knife fully managed two small lines on the screen, which shows the rigidness of the phone screen. Next up, we dropped the phone from waist height. The angle at which the phone fell onto concrete caused the glass to shatter. In any phone, the angle at which it falls and the surface onto which it falls matters a lot. 9 out of 10 cases, we could have gotten a phone unscathed, but at this time around, the phone did succumb to the fall. Nevertheless, we proceeded with the test to see what are the ways the phone could take a beating. We dropped the phone from head height, where it usually falls onto its sides, and in this test, we found the metal sides to be quite rigid. There were dents and scratches, but it showed more promise than most of the handsets in this price range. The final test involved running the phone's back cover over with a car. And the result was mere tire marks, as the back didn't bend or cave in due to the weight of the car itself. This shows that the Honor 5X is quite a rigid smartphone, and one that definitely has a premium design and also a solid build quality to it at this price range. If you like this video, do hit the like button and do subscribe to our channel for more videos like this. Thanks for watching.